You better not cry, you better not fight. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town. Santa Claus is coming to town.
Hello, y'all lovely people, aliens and non-specific creatures. Welcome to today's video, featuring which of your rats did it? Who stole the cookie dough? I doubt anyone would steal your cookie dough, babe. Maybe you misplaced it? I'm not an idiot. Some would beg to differ.
You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch.
I put the dough on the counter and went to wash my hands. And
boom, 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 boom!
Now it's gone. So whoever took it, give it back to me. Yes, please return it. I want more Christmas cookies. You already got this Christmas cookie though. And I love my Christmas cookie to pieces. But I can't eat you. Where's Chimin? That was the perfect opportunity for a dirty joke. Can't believe he'd miss out on that. I bet Chimin took the dough. Nah, JK took it. He's spooning it from the bowl like a
pig. Oink oink.
Hyung, why would you expose me like that? I thought we were friends.
Jungkook.
You're gonna get a stomach ache if you keep eating the raw dough, idiot. He deserves a stomach ache for stealing it in the first place. Now give it back, rat. Or must I remind you where bad bunnies go? Oh no, please don't let my fingers get bitten off by rats in the basement, Hyung. I'm sorry. Jin Hyung, I really like the passion in your eyes when you sing. Thanks, Angel. That came out of nowhere. But he's not wrong. Where's Hobie, by the way? He said he wanted to help with the Christmas cookies. Oh, I saw Ho Pyeong and Chimin Shi in the hallway. They're doing the kissy thing again. Chimin and his 237 mistletoes? What does it have to do with the mistletoe? Jin Hyung, I think you're a legendary dancer.
Aww.
Thanks for spitting facts, Angel. Jin Hyung, I really like your sweater. Thanks, Cuckoo. Jin Hyung, you're always making my days worldwide better. I worldwide hope so. What the fuck is happening? How did you train them to become your personal compliment machines? And why the fuck is no one complimenting me? I'm a king, I'm a boss. You should be kissing my feet and showering me with compliments. I've raised my babies to be my supportive best friends. That's the beauty of parenting. You got Job fanboying over you every 2 minutes. Isn't that enough compliments for you, Your Royal Highness? Clearly they're too busy kissing under every single one of those 237 mistletoes to compliment me. And why are you not joining them? Troubles in the Yunmansuk paradise. Nah, my lip is hurting. Do I even wanna know? Probably not. Hyungs.
I am Confucian.
Why is everyone kissing under the mistletoe? Shouldn't everyone be following the Christmas rules? Santa knows everything.
He's gonna find out who's naughty or nice.
So please follow the rules, Hyungs. What Christmas rules are you talking about? Well, Jin Hyung told us the rule is to compliment the eldest family member whenever you walk under a mistletoe. Hyung said if we don't do that, all the reindeers at the North Pole will be sad. And we don't want that. Wow, Jin, you're desperate. At the same time, that's real smart. Genius, I know. Wow, Takukar even dumber than I thought. Yeah. Fight me then, Grinch. Calm down, Rocky. But wait. Why are we dumb though? Because you're believing Jin's bullshit. He lied to us? Yes, he's a worldwide liar guy. so we can stop with the compliments now. No, you can absolutely not. If not for compliments, then what else are mistletoes for? The tradition is to kiss under the mistletoe. OMG Jin Hyung, you are so cruel. You robbed me of so many kisses from my Christmas angel. It was worth it. I enjoyed the compliments. Don't be shy, give me some more. I adore
you and your beautiful soul.
No Taebae. Now is not the time to be sweet. Hyung doesn't deserve your love. Hyung is on Santa's naughty list. Stop disrespecting me, you rat. Guess what, Jin Hyung? When I said I liked your sweater, I lied. I think it's real ducking ugly. Wow, that's the best roast you can come up with. I've never been more disappointed in you. I too think my sweater is ugly. But June gave it to me some Christmases ago, so the ugliness holds sentimental value. You told me you liked it.
That is not correct.
I told you I liked you. And your annoying blind ass answered with, "It's a sweater, Jin. It's I like it, not you." OMG Hyung. I feel truly ashamed of myself. Wow, June. IQ minus 148 in the love department. When you fell for Job, you thought you were dying from a disease, and went to get it checked out at the hospital. So you best shut up real fast, Mr. Love Expert. Jung Cookie, meet me in the living room. I want some Christmas kisses, pretty please.
I'ma be under the mistletoe, shawty, with you.
That's broccoli, Tay. Don't move, Tay. I'm dashy running. Remember the rules, guys. Only pecs are allowed for babies. Because if the tongue comes in, you're committing a sin. We know, Hyung. That's my good boy right there. Your way of parenting never fails to astound me. Also, Joe are currently committing a sin under the mistletoe in the hallway. I don't think what they're doing is considered PG-13 anymore.
Those horny rats. Ugh.
Jin Hyung, it's not the season for spanking. Put your spatula away and
spread the love on Christmas Day.
I'd put my slippers away if you all could get it together for just one day. We're just doing what you're supposed to do under a mistletoe. You're supposed to kiss, not rip each other's shirts off. We're improving the traditions. You're hopeless, Jimin. Well, technically he's dating Hope, so he's never hopeless. I'm always full with hope.
Take it off now, girl.
Hey, stop it!
You brought that one upon yourself, worldwide woodhead. Well, anyways. Hobie, you said you wanted to bake with me. So get your buttocks to the kitchen. On my way. Yoongi, babe, your turn to meet me under the mistletoe. My lip still hurts. I'll be gentle. It's your fault for telling Hobie I was into lip-biting bullshit. So go kiss yourself. You didn't complain last night, so. Dear Santa. All I want for Christmas is one day without them being thirsty. Is it too much to ask? Christmas who? I only know Thirstmas. Stop thirsting, and tell me who put up this many Christmas lights in the living room. Me and Hobie Hyung. Pretty, isn't it? Don't you think you've gone a bit overboard? A bit a lot. No, Hyung, I love the Christmas lights. Feels like there's little fairies flying through the living room. This is a total waste of electricity, guys. Think of the environment. Plants are friends. Let them waste electricity for a day, June. We'll go back to saving the world tomorrow, promise. Heal the world. Make it a better place. Set that shit on fire. Destroy the entire human race. We could spend all of tomorrow in the dark to make up for being wasteful today. We could also take showers two people at a time, to save water. Strong yes to that. I mean, saving water is important. We take showers three people at a time. Yoonman Sock saving the world, confirmed. Before this gets out of hand again, I need someone to go to the store for me. Gotta pick up all of the ingredients for Christmas dinner. June, do me the favor? I got it, babe. Isn't he gonna trip and let the backs fall or something though? I would never. Okay, maybe someone should go with me. I'll go on the grocery quest with you, Junie. Then who's going to help me bake, huh? I'll help you, Hyung. Christmas cookie here to make Christmas cookies. If you eat any more dough, I'll lock you up in the closet. I want to go to the store too, Hyung's. Get me some tangerines while you're there. I'm gonna need to stress eat today, in order to get through all this Christmas cheer.
Disgusting!
I'll get you some sugar plum. Anything else you guys need? Dumplings.
Me too.
We're not getting dumplings. Why? Because you'll ruin Christmas dinner by fighting over them.
Excuse me!
We would never do such a thing. We're soulmates. We never fight. We can share. Tay, you didn't speak to Chimin for 3 days after he took the bigger half of the last dumpling. The worst 3 days of my life. No dumplings tonight. I want a peaceful time. Can you add banana milk to the shopping list, Hyung? There's still 50 plus packs in your banana milk fridge. Never enough banana milk for me. Pretty please. No. June, don't get him any. I can get you some cookie. Thank you, Bae. No, you will not get him any banana milk, Kim Tae Hyung, or else I'll ship you on to the North Pole to live with Santa. Oh no. Wow, you're cold. Hobie, get the milky moron his banana milk. I'll give you the money. The Sugar Daddy saga continues. I'll buy you some tissues with my money once I win, and you lose the Hyung of the Year competition. Tay, Hobie, let's go. Team Grocery Quest Unite.
1 hour later.
What was that sound? Sounded like June breaking things, but he's not even home. You probably just heard Tay screaming all the way from the store. Why is my angel screaming? If only I knew. People are staring Tay. Sorry. But I suddenly got this pain in my head. Like I hit my head without hitting it. It came out of nowhere.
OMG. Someone check on Chim Chim. He must have gotten hurt. I feel it in my soul.
Tay Hyung. Please stop shouting and running through the store, I'm begging you. OMG what?
Chimney, are you okay?
Chill guys. It was just Chimney falling off a ladder, while trying to put up even more mistletoes. I told him not to do it, but like always he didn't listen. Karma's a bitch, eh? OMG Chimney, are you okay? I will beat up that ladder. Tell me nothing happened to my little baby Satan. Is he hurt?
OMG Chimster, please don't die. I cannot live in a world without my soulmate. Chimney OMG no. Is my baby Machi hurt?
All the virtual yelling is giving me a headache. I love you to pieces, Yungs.
But how are you so ducking calm? Our boyfriend just almost died.
For fuck's sake. He fell down one step, drama queen.
One step too much.
Yeah, considering how tiny he is, that's really high. That makes literally no sense, JK.
Tay. June. Get in the car, we're going home right the heck now. Chimney, hold on.
I'm your hope, you're my hope, I'm J-Hope.
And your hope is on his way. Yes, let's go, Hyung. Quick.
I'm fine, you guys. I just hit my head. No need to rush home. Yung's already kissed it better. Guess that lip didn't hurt so much after all. Shut the fuck up. Too late now, we're already on our way, Chimster. Wait, what? You just left me here at the store? You weren't running fast enough, Hyung. Wow. Now I know how Obi felt in Bon Voyage. Chimin, are you sure you're okay? Yeah, you look a little pale, Chiminchi.
Pale? Oh no. Chum Chum, please don't die on me. You're part of me.
Without you, I feel broke, like I'm half of a whole. Without you, I've got no hands to hold. Without you, I feel torn, like a sail in a storm. Without you, I'm just a sad soul. I'm just a sad soul.
If you die, I die. And you promised to die after me, because I couldn't bear to live in a world without you in it. I love you so much. Don't leave me alone.
Tay, calm down. He's alive and well. I won't die, Tebe. Pinky promise? Pinky promise. Also, Hobie Hyung says he loves you, Aluch, and he'll be right there to help you Ni Hyung kiss it better. He's driving so he can't text.
Safety! Safety!
All of you need to stop being so goddamn dramatic. Says the guy who almost started crying when seeing me hurt. I just got some dust in my eye. Sure. Yungs, take Chimin to the hospital. Just to make sure it's not a concussion. This Christmas is just going great so far.
They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine, when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it.
I don't want to go to the hospital. Doctors scare me. You should go, Chimin Chi. You might get a lollipop if you behave well. I got one when I went there after Edmund Hyung had accidentally broken my toe. Do it for us, Chimin. We don't want you to pass out over dinner later. This Christmas is supposed to be perfect, remember? Okay, fine. But Yungs is gonna have to piggyback me to the car. Why? I thought you were fine? I'm suddenly feeling lightheaded. I'm feeling dizzy in my head, and I can't breathe.
OMG no, Chimin, please keep breathing. You promised not to die.
What? Why can you not breathe?
I am calling 911.
Because seeing Yungs in that cute Christmas sweater is taking my breath away. We were worried, rat. He's fine for sure. Still Flirt Master 95. I was hoping hitting his head would have damaged that part of his brain. Sorry to disappoint. Alright, rats, here's the plan. Yungs, you take Chimin to hospital. JK, you take care of the cookies in the oven and try not to do anything dumb. I'll go pick up Jun and the food. In that case, me and Hobie Hyung are driving to the hospital now. Don't worry, soulmate. I got Hello Kitty band-aids for where it hurts. Where were those band-aids when I scratched my knee falling for soap? Quit flirting. Those Hello Kitty band-aids will go well with Chiminsha's emotional support, you kitty. One day, I'll find my peace and die.
You should know that I'm coming back to
all of your annoying asses. We wouldn't have it any other way.
One eternity later.
How's things at the hospital, rats? Chimin's fine, he just got a bruise, luckily. But I'm far from fine, because the fear of losing him bruised my heart too. I can get you a Hello Kitty band-aid for that too, Hyung. Thanks, Brother Bear. We'll be out of here soon, so the Christmas cheer can continue. I'm so happy, happy, happy. How's things going at home? The food is in the oven, JK is watching the Teletubbies Christmas special, and June is writing Christmas cards. Finally, all is peaceful. At least with Chimney having to go to the hospital on Christmas Day, things can only get better from here.
We can make a beautiful Christmas.
Knowing all of you dumbasses, that's a real fucking risky thing to say. Come on, Grinchy. Have some faith, and let the Christmas spirit in.
Oh no. Kim Nam Jun, what did you break?
Oh no, Hyung. Not the Christmas tree. What happened to our Christmas tree?
Yeah! 너가 일본에서 육포랑 오징어 되게 맛있는 거고 사실 너 생각해가지고 사온 거야. 루티슈도
뒤집어져 맨날 흘려가지고 야 너 이거 잘 닦으라고 내가 물 뒤집어 샀는데 나한테 어떻게 그럴 수가 있어?
The fuck is happening? Jin Hyung is yelling at Nam June Hyung. Tae, please don't be sad. I know you formed an emotional connection with our tree. But Tretman Hyung just kinda sorta may have broken it. Our poor Henry. Who the fuck is Henry? That's what I named our tree. I shouldn't have asked. Hyung's, can we take him to the Christmas tree hospital? I don't think that's a thing, Tae Tae. But Nam June Hyung once told me, all the Christmas trees go to the Christmas tree retirement home after Christmas. Maybe they know how to help Henry. How does one even break a Christmas tree? I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to hurt Henry Tae Tae. But I tripped over Danny, and he was the closest thing to hold on to. Oh no, not my Danny. Is my baby boy okay? Don't worry, I rescued our little prince from the tree falling on him. You're my superhero.
Kim Nam June.
I'm sorry, Jin. I know you spent hours decorating it. How bad is the damage? On a scale from 1 to 10? Probably 11. All the baubles are broken. And Henry now looks very lopsided. Like the Leaning Tower of Pizza. OMG, this is why I love you, Tae Tae. What? Did I say something wrong? It's Pizza Tae, not pizza. Who wouldn't love a tower of pizza though? OMG, does this mean my poor Christmas baubles that I painted with so much love are destroyed? Shattered like my sanity. Oh no. We poured our heart and soul into those Juni. See, life's easier if you don't have a heart or a soul. You should try it sometime. You got a heart big enough to love two boyfriends, so take a seat, Mr. Grinch. OMG guys. Are the presents okay? Yeah, luckily those are fine. Thank Nam Jesus. Please keep Nam June Hyung away from them, those are very important. Santa must have worked so hard making them. I'm really sorry guys. I didn't do it on purpose.
I'm just clumsy.
It's not your fault, Hyung. Yeah, destruction is in your DNA. You're like the Superman of breaking things. So you're not mad? Of course not, Hyung. Well, I am slightly aggravated because of the baubles. But I'll let it slide because I love you. Well, Jin looks like he's about to explode. It was nice knowing you guys. Hobie, I crown you the next leader.
Aww.
Thank you. All those ornaments were expensive, June. I'm sorry. We can't celebrate Christmas without a tree though. Maybe we can fix this. We still got plenty of ornaments in the basement, right? There's two boxes left, yeah. Then let's get those, and decorate Henry's less damaged side. Get the black ones. No, put on the Disney ones. Oh yes please. And lock June away in his room. Better safe than sorry. No, it's my fault this happened. I'll help redecorate. Please don't. Please don't. Please don't. Please don't. Please don't. June, I love you with all my heart. But if you go anywhere near this Christmas tree again, I will snap your neck. 6 feet distance at all times. Cook and I will take care of it. You keep writing those Christmas cards to all the people we pretend to like.
Aye aye, Captain!
Don't worry, fellas. We're on our way home now, so we can decorate with you. We will be
rocking around the Christmas tree
to some quality Christmas bobs together. Jin Hyung? What's that smell? And why is there smoke? What smell? What smoke?
OMG, not my turkey.
Are you 귀엽다? Ah!
Well, for once it wasn't me almost burning the house down, so I'm kinda proud. This Christmas is going real fucking great so far. It's ruined. My turkey is all burned. Everything because June broke Henry. You could have paid attention rather than scolding me. And you could have not broken the tree, so there wouldn't have been a reason for me to scold you. Hyungs, please don't fight on Christmas. We're not fighting, Tay-Tay. We're just having a friendly discussion, Angel. Maybe we could scrape the burnt bits off the turkey? Like we do with toast? Then I think you'd have to scrape the turkey to the bone. Is it so bad? Whatever you imagine, it's worse. We got no dinner now. Christmas is ruined. It's not the end of the world, Hyung. We can just get some microwave pizzas on our way home.
It's right.
That will be the saddest Christmas dinner we've ever had. Come on, that's not true, babe. The saddest one was when we had only salad to eat, because of certain someone decided it would be fun sticking the turkey over their head. Yoonhee Hyung dared me to do it. I was young and foolish. You were dumb back then, and you're still dumb now. This is a tragedy. Who the hell eats microwave pizza for Christmas dinner? We can make it a new tradition. The food doesn't matter, Sook Jinny Hyung. All that matters is that we are
laughing and loving.
So turn that frown upside down. Maybe we should really get pizza every Christmas from now on. I've always felt bad for stealing from Turkey. Why would we be stealing from Turkey? Well, Turkey is the land of turkeys, right? And every Christmas we just steal the turkeys from Turkey. It's not very nice. Mr. Galaxy Brain back at it. I hope Santa got you a geography textbook for Christmas, Taehyung.
Meanwhile?
Well, clearly mission-making Tae's Christmas grade is going quite shit so far. All I want is for our little angel baby to have the magical Christmas he deserves. Is that too much to ask? But look at him dancing around the world's ugliest Christmas tree, Hyung. He seems absolutely content. Don't worry, Jin Hyung. Tay-Tay will have forgotten everything that went wrong as soon as Santa shows up. You did remember to order the fake Santa, right, Hobie? Santa. 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 This just keeps getting less funny every time. And it wasn't even funny to begin with. So just stop. Well, I for one think I'm hilarious. You're the only one. Stop getting off topic. The fake Santa, Hobie. Everything settled? Of course, duh. The website promised great things only. How great are we talking? Well, someone wrote that thanks to Mr. Claus, their Christmas had a happy end. Oh yes. A happy end is just what we need after this stressful day. Tay-Bay loves all happy ends in Disney movies, so surely this will make his happiness fly through the roof. I still think Nam June Hyung should have dressed up as Daddy Christmas.
Park Jimin.
When is the fake Santa showing up, Hobie? I booked him for 8 p.m. Perfect. So we'll have dinner, and when there's a knock at the door, we'll send Tay to go look. My baby bear will be so excited to meet Santa. I still think that's a shit idea. In your eyes, everything's a shit idea, soulmatey. And 12 out of 10 times I'm right. The plan is foolproof, Yoonhee babe. Yep, Chimney's right. There was a section asking for special desires, so I told them to act along if Tay brings up his chat with Santa. Nothing can go wrong, Sugarplum. I can't wait to see the pure excitement in my angel baby's eyes. It'll be magical. Maybe Daddy Christmas will let him sit on his lap.
Take it off now, girl.
Jingle Bell Rock removed naughty. Now go sing Jingle Bell Rock with our little Prince Yoongs. He's been excited for that all day. He's waiting for you by the karaoke machine. Ugh, huck, huck. The things I do for you, mole rats. We love you too, Yoon Kitty Hyung.
8:01 p.m.
Jungkook, get off the couch. Tae already wasted all his Hello Kitty band-aids on Jimin. We don't need any more injuries tonight. But Christmas music is my jam.
And since we know place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
Then jam on the floor instead. OMG, jams? Where? Can I have any?
Jimin?
Yeah.
You got no jams.
Finally accept it. You're so cruel, Hyung. The pizza was really yummy, Jin Hyung. And Turkey gets to keep the turkeys, so it's a win-win situation. I suppose it could have been worse. But I'm still grieving over my legendary Christmas turkey. Can we play board games now, Hyungs? Only if you promise not to smack Hobie with the Monopoly board again this year. Promise. Alright, where's Yoonman Sock then? I told them to wash the dishes, but I hear no water running. That's because water can't run, Hyung. Right, that must be it, Angel. Yoonman Sock are busy. Again. Seems like Yoongs has forgotten about his lip paint completely by now. Well, Cookie and Tay-Tay, go get the Monopoly board. We can play with just the four of us. You're not gonna spank them for doing the kissy thing again, Hyung? No, not tonight. Hallelujah, it's the Christmas miracle. Oh no, who is that? Probably the neighbors. Complaining about June's dying cat rendition of All I Want for Christmas Is You.
I'll poke him my ear.
Stop complaining about my angelic voice, Yoongs. Or you'll be the only dying cat tonight. You're slowly turning into Yoongi Hyung Ratman Hyung. Rats, the door. Oh right. Tay-Tay, you should go open it. No, I'm scared, Hyung. I don't like talking to strangers. OMG, really? Santa is here visiting us? Well, we may have given him a call, telling him to stop by in case he's got the time. OMG, Santa, here I come. I don't think I've ever seen our Winter Bear run this fast. He's so precious. He's too cute. I can't.
Oh my god, my heart is, oh my god.
Quick, June. Go grab Cuckoo's inhaler. He's starting to pass out again. This constant passing out over Taehyung is becoming a massive problem. I think it's cute. Makes us two. Where is the booze? I need alcohol to get me through this sappiness. It's safely locked away. The last thing this day needs is JK swinging from lamps or Jin trying to jump out the window. I hate this. Just go eat some tangerines, Grinch. Jung Cookie, help.
OMG, what's wrong? Are you okay, soulmate? What happened, Angel?
There is a half-naked man tugging at my Christmas sweater. I think he wants to steal it.
I beg your fucking pardon? Language, young man.
Why is he trying to dance with me? Help me.
Get your dirty hands off my man.
Run.
What the hell?
Hobie baby, I don't think you called the right Santa.
A few minutes later.
A stripper, Hobie? You ordered a stripping Santa? Are you out of your mind?
It was an accident. Obviously I didn't want a stripping Santa to scar our baby bear. What kind of websites are you even on? It was called ChristmasPleasure.com. And that didn't make alarm bells go off in your head? No. If you wanted a stripper, Hobie, you could have just asked Jimin. I bet all the millions in my bank account that by the end of the night, he'll be sitting under the tree with nothing but a bow on. Firstly, don't spoil my Christmas gift to you guys, Yoongs. Secondly, I truly feel offended, Hobie. I didn't do it on purpose, I swear. The website just said, Mr. Claus will bring you all the Christmas loving this year. And since
Christmas is a season of love,
I found that awfully fitting. And that didn't sound suggestive to you? Sorry, my mind doesn't normally jump to dirty conclusions. After all this time spent with Jimin? Well, now I guess the happy end part makes a lot more sense. My poor angel baby will be forever traumatized. He's so confused. Look at him, holding on to Cuckoo for dear life. Well, at least Stripping Santa didn't call the cops when JK threatened to kill him with Yuni's knife. I've never felt prouder of JK. I raised him right. Bish, I did all the work raising him. I always picked him up from school. You picked him up one time. Well, sorry I was too busy saving the music industry. I feel so bad, fellas. Tay-Tay got so excited, and now we gotta tell him Santa won't make it. And how are we going to do that? Jin, just text Tay from the phone used when pretending to be Santa. Make Santa tell him he's sick or something.
I love your sexy brain
so much right now. But still, this night is in shambles. Everything went wrong. Well,
maybe we can undo the damage.
But the bright side of things is that it can only get better from here. You said that once before, and now look where it got us. As long as I'm here, all hope isn't lost. We can still make Tay's Christmas great again.
1 hour later.
Are you okay, Tay-Tay? Did the hot choco help? I'm okay, but I'm still confused. Why did he want to steal my sweater? Why was he only in his Christmassy underwear?
It's cold outside.
Everything is okay now, Tay. He's never coming back. Maybe the poor man was homeless. We should have invited him in and given him some pizza. Nobody should spend Christmas alone, right? You really are the Christmas angel. Our little bear couldn't get any cuter, even if he tried. Don't worry, Angel. I'm sure the man will be okay. Oh, Santa just sent me a text. What did he say? Ho 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 and Merry Christmas to you, my fave.
Good boy.
I'm down with a fever, so I won't be able to make it. But I wish you a jolly Christmas. Lots of love, the real Santa Claus. Oh no, poor Santa. Sorry about that, Tay. We know you were excited. That's okay. I just hope he'll be fine. Don't worry, Tay-Tay. Maybe he'll get to visit next year. KK. OMG guys, I think I just went blind. Maybe I really do have a concussion. I can't see. OMG, me neither. Someone hold my hand, this is scary.
Take my hand, don't be scared.
No. Hold my hand. Mine. Mine. I'm scared too, I also want someone to hold my hand. Chill guys. The lights just turned off. Who turned them off? We're all sitting here. OMG, is it a ghost? Perhaps the ghost of Christmas present, to spank your butt for what you did. It's a blackout, you morons. There are no ghosts other than the ones haunting my mind. I told you the Christmas lights were too much kook. Wait, whose hand am I holding? Mine. No, that isn't your hand, Chimster. You got baby hands. Then whose hand am I holding? Mine, I think. So, to sum this Christmas up. We're sitting around the world's ugliest tree. Chimin's got Hello Kitty plasters on his forehead. We're eating lukewarm microwave pizza. Santa couldn't make it. And if that weren't already enough, now we're sitting in the dark. This is horrible. Taehyung, I'm so sorry. You were so excited. You love Christmas so much. But everything went wrong today. We tried so hard to make this a great day, but everything has fallen to pieces. Yeah, this is so sad. Christmas is a season of love and light. Now we're sitting in the pitch black. With all light gone. This is what it always looks like inside of me, so I'm used to it. But I agree that everything went to absolute shit. Then again, I'm not surprised. We're sorry for all that went wrong, Tay-Tay. This was supposed to be
the most wonderful day of the year.
We're sorry for not being able to give you the Christmas you deserve. It all started with me breaking Henry. So sorry for unleashing a series of unfortunate events. No, it's the fault of me and my mistletoe. No, it's my fault for putting up all those lights. And my fault for not stopping Cookie. Stop being so sad, guys. This is perfect? How is this perfect?
It's a mess.
Yes, but it's our mess. All I want is nothing more than drowning in Christmas chaos with all of you. None of our Christmases have ever gone right, and that's exactly how it's supposed to be. Which is why we were determined to make this one all the better. I've had an amazing Christmas.
Really?
Of course. I mean, I'm sad about Henry and Chim Chim getting hurt. And it would have been nice meeting Santa for sure. But none of that really matters. We are all here together. Having couch conversations in the dark, like that one time Cookie broke the lamp. We've prepared everything together. There's been laughter and yelling and dancing and loving. And that's what Christmas is for, isn't it? About being with the people you love. And I am with the six people I love most in the world, and with my Danny. I don't want a perfect Christmas, guys. I want a bangtastic Christmas. Even if that means microwave pizza and a broken Christmas tree. It may be dark around us, but I can feel the light. And I hope you all can feel it too. I appreciate you wanting to make things perfect for me. But you don't have to try so hard. I don't want perfect, I want this. Tay-Tay. I swear, I love you more with every single word you say, Kim Tae-Hyung. I got the sweetest soulmate in the world, y'all best be jealous. I'm so proud of the person you've become, Tae-Hyung. Endlessly proud. Jin-Hyung, are you crying? Yes. Tae is the true Christmas angel. How do you always know the most comforting things to say, Kim Tae-Hyung? I love you so. You've done a great job raising him, Jin. We have done a great job, June. All these emotions.
Disgusting!
You're crying too, aren't you? I would never. Hey. Who is?
My face, Tokshi.
Sorry, Sunshine, that was me. I meant to feel Yoon-hee's face, to see if there's tears. I am sitting next to Tae-Yoo prick. So you've been the one holding my hand all this time?
Aww.
Look at our big-hearted Grinch. Shut the fuck up. I'm not crying. Your cheeks are wet. It's seasonal allergies. All the sappy bullshit is too much for my body to handle. So, Tae-Tae. Precious Winter Bear. Little Angel. What do you wanna do, now that we're here in the dark? What is there to do? We can't even watch Home Alone without power. I just wanna lie here and enjoy being together. With the power shut off, it feels so calm and quiet. Like the world standing still.
Would you lie with me and just forget the world?
We'd love nothing more, Tae-Bae. I'd lay here in the darkness with you for the rest of time if you asked me to. Not moving is the best idea anyone's had today. Maybe while we lay here, mind me asking you something, eh? You could always ask me anything, Hyung. Well then. How come you have such a big love for Christmas? You've never really told us. That's a long story. Story time with Tae-Tae, guys. Get cozy. Jungkook, get your feet out of my face. My feet are nowhere near you. Those might be mine.
Hey, stop it!
Be quiet, everyone. I wanna hear Tae's story. Keep it brief. I want to go to sleep soon. Min Yoon-hee. Okay, so. Let me tell you a story about a boy who felt very lonely. That boy was me. You don't say? I felt like the world wasn't where I belonged. My head just always worked so different from the others. And it made me feel very alone. I was. In space, but nobody really heard me. I could see the people below me, but I couldn't reach them. There were so many places in the world, but I couldn't seem to find mine. That year, when Christmas came, I made a wish to Santa. Just one. What did you wish for, Tae-Tae? I wished for Santa to make me more normal. So I would fit in. So I could come down from space. Well, clearly he failed you.
Min Yoon-hee, I will get my spatula out if I have to.
Don't listen to the grumpy cat, Tae-Tae. Which Christmas did you make that wish? The Christmas before I got to join BTS. Santa didn't make me normal. Instead, He gave me 6 people who showed me that there was nothing wrong with me being a bit different. 6 people who heard my SOS signals, and pulled me down from space. Santa showed me my place in the world. He gave me a home. Sometimes I still feel lost in the world. But I now have a safe place to go to when I feel that way. I still feel blue and gray sometimes. But when I feel like that, you guys always turn me right back into rainbow colors. That is why I love Santa with all my heart. Because he gave me everything I never knew I was looking for. A worldwide wonderful, spatula spanking caretaker. An understanding leader to keep my feet on the ground. The other half of my soul, who knows me better than I know myself. The entire sun to always keep me warm and hopeful. An emotional support kitty, who encourages me to always be true to myself. And a beautiful boy, who taught me how to love him, life, and myself. I love Christmas so much, because it always reminds me of how my wish came true. But the best thing is that
you make every day feel like it's Christmas.
All of you will forever be my favorite present. Thank you for making my Christmas great, every day of the year. I'm at loss for words. You and me both. That is so touching, Tay. You two make every day feel like it's Christmas, Tay. I hope you know how much we love you, and how happy we feel that you are with us. I don't think love is big enough of a word to describe what I feel in my heart right now. You're so fucking cruel, Ratatay. Stop trying to melt my heart of ice, Mole Rat. For you will not succeed. Then why are you crying again? I told you I got allergies. Sure, Ice Queen. From now on, it's not Christmas anymore. It's if you say Thirstmas, my slippers will find the Djibouti even in the dark. Tamus. It's not Christmas anymore. To me, it'll always be Tamus from now on. I love it. Merry Tamus Hyungs. I've always wanted a holiday named after me. It doesn't even feel dark anymore. Tay's love just lit up the room. Jin, the power is back on. Right. Well, that's what I call perfect timing. We can finally give Tay his present. There must be a mistake, Hyung. I didn't ask for any presents for myself this year. Well, Santa told us about how you only asked him for gifts to make us happy this year. Which is why he sent us on a mission to get you a very special gift. You can pick it up in the pantry. Right now? Yes, right now. We'll stay here, but let us know once you found it. KK.
Climbing and falling, tied up in the rhymes and reasons. No city, no spaces, no oceans can stand between us. When it gets heavy, sometimes I've got doubts, and I'm just trying to keep these shadows out. I've been thinking myself to death. You calling me home like a ship that got wrecked. I know there's always a place for you and I, a place where could save my life. Oh, when nothing hurts and nothing breaks. Oh, I know it when I see your face. I'm safe. Coping, collapsing, the world tumbles down around us. This hoping and floating is grinding us down to stardust. When it gets heavy, to death. You calling me home like a ship that got wrecked. I know there's always a place for you and I, a place where everyone that you say can save my life. Oh, where nothing hurts and nothing breaks. Oh, I know it when I see your face.
on GU guys. You built me a time machine? You wanted one, right? And you's made absolutely sure what Taehyung wants, Taehyung gets. I can't believe this. My ass is astounded. It's still astounded, Tae, not astounded. Let his ass be astounded, Jun. How did you guys know how to build a time machine? We may have been given a bit of Santa's magic. Well, the machine can't travel in time. But at least it can stop the time for a while. It can be your safe space, when the outside world feels like it's drowning you again. Or well, in moments when you feel like you are lost in space again, little astronaut. Because even if we can't always physically be with you right away, we're still always there. Behind you. Beside you. In front of you. Keeping you and the Tae-verse safe all around. Do you like it, Ratted A? I don't like it, I love it. This is such a better time machine than the toaster. Thank you so much. It's our pleasure. You deserve it, after having been an angel all year. You really are Santa's favorite. You and Hyung had the brilliant idea, by the way. Oh, shut up. We worked on it all together. Doesn't make a difference whose idea it was. Teamwork always makes the dream work. Thank you, Yu Ni Hyung, for knowing me so well. In my weird dream, you said you weren't good at reading my mind. But dream you was wrong. It's whatever. No, it's really not. I feel so happy right now. We all do. You are so loved, Kim Taehyung. You and the Tae-verse make our Christmas great, always. Let's open all the other presents, and watch Home Alone, shall we? I'd like to stay in my time machine a bit longer, but you guys go ahead.
Is that alright?
Of course it is, Angel.
Many, many minutes later.
OMG, Santa gave me magical hug coupons. And a lot of coal. Best gift ever. I already hate Santa for that. Shut up. You're just as desperate for cuddles as I am.
That is not correct.
Then why are you sitting on your affection bench right now, Hyung? To test the material it's made of. Sure. I got a sunshine container, fellas. This is going to make bad days so much less heavy. This is the greatest gift. Clearly the greatest gift is my compliment mirror, so sit your sunny butt down. I just love hearing my rats complimenting me. Guys, what do you reckon I should name my immortal bonsai? Stanley? Please don't. Fucking hate that guy. How about Juni Jr.? That's cute. That's just cringe. He looks like a Victor to me. Stop assuming my baby's gender. Just name them Henry II and let it be. Brilliant. Hyung's look. My crystal necklace isn't glowing. And according to Santa's note, that means Tae's thinking about me right now. How shocking. You should go give Tae the matching necklace. Speaking of Tae,
where's my engine?
His ass is probably too astounded by the time machine to even read the chat. Getting him out of there will be as difficult as getting Chimin out of the Festa karaoke machine, won't it? I grew emotionally attached, okay? Hyung's, look what I found. Our winter bear fell asleep in the time machine. He's so sweet, I think I'm getting diabetes from just looking at him. Guess we're thanking him for his wishes to Santa tomorrow then. Merry Tamus, guys. Merry Tamus. Merry Tamus. Merry Tamus. Merry Tamus. Say it, you Kitty Hyung. We know you want to. Merry Tamus, mole rats. So, now that all the presents are unwrapped, time to unwrap me.
Take it off now, girl.
I'd yell at you, but I'm actually impressed by how long you lasted without being thirsty. Hyung is proud of you. Well, lasting long is my speciality. And there goes my piece. Good night, guys. Yoongs and I got a gift to unwrap. Don't let the bedbugs bite. Oh, Hobie Knight went offline. Mr. Grinch went offline. Naughty went offline. June, get out the noise-canceling headphones for the babies. Two pairs each. I think they'll need them. I got it. I don't think they'll need the headphones, babe. Why not? Baby Bear and Baby Bunny are both off to Dreamland in the time machine. They shouldn't be sleeping on the cold hard ground. Let's carry them to bed, yeah? I will do that. You start cleaning up. I'll be back to help you. Sounds like a plan. Jin? What is it? I'm sorry. I know I haven't exactly made life easier for you today.
I've said it before, I'll say it again.
You don't make life easier. You make it better. I love you. I love you too. Guess now that everyone else is gone, we might finally get to make use of Chimin's mistletoes? I want a kiss under each and every one of the 237. I think that can be arranged. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this chaos, please like and subscribe. Much love, amigos, and until next time.